Faith Academy Day Secondary School and Kingdom Heritage Modern School, under the leadership of Living Faith Church, witnessed unprecedented turnout of parents and guests at the 2019 annual Inter-House Sports Festival. Students and pupils from different houses took turns to participate in match packs and other games. The health teacher, Kingdom Heritage Modern School, Mrs. Faith Obiageli, and the principal, Faith Academy, Deaconess Kate Anthony, while welcoming parents and guests to the event, said Inter-House Sports Competition is part of the school's curricular activities designed to enhance the academic performance of both pupils, students, and teachers of the school.
They have performed very well. We should, as we are here, we should just observe, let us encourage them, let us cheer them on, so that if they have learned to do good, they will do better. Even those that may not be able to get to the first place, the second place, the third place,
this is the third of its kind, and we thank God to the glory of God. It was a huge success. You can see everywhere was filled up with friends and workshops, our amiable parents, even the resident pastor and his team of pastors, they were here to praise the occasion. It turned out well. In fact, I'm successful.
The district pastor of Living Faith Church, Ekpoma, Pastor Titus Olayemi, said that the performance of the students and pupils during the sporting activities portrays hard work, dedication, and commitment from parts of the staff. On his part, chairman on the occasion, Mrs. Jane Owanchuku, who eulogized the solid leadership qualities of the management of the school, set the standard of the schools up on parallel and encouraged parents to enroll their works in the school.
The presence of God was full, and we discovered that this year's room was an improvement on that of last year. So we give all the glory to God.
They all did their best. In nursery, they did their best in the match pass. Then in other events, then the 100 meters, junior boys and girls, they did their best too.
Teachers and students who participated comment.
My dream, most especially, is that no casualty, no one was injured, and you see different houses participating.
Very, very interesting.
High point of the event was the presentation of prizes to winners and the overall winning house. Fedinard Osakue, reporting.